This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Philosophers down through the ages have speculated that time is an illusion. Now, for a moment, suppose in your mind that it is. If time is an illusion, why would this be valuable to know? You see, because the knowing of this great truth can help to bring a better life to everyone. As an example, the Christ mind that was in Jesus once said, "The kingdom of heaven is here and now." The kingdom of heaven is thought of as eternity. Now, eternity is what it is, a state of beingness without beginning or ending. Whatever then will be already is. Whatever a person believes they are striving for already is. The Christ mind that was in Jesus also declared, "I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end." Again, what will be already is. In God's presence, the eternal, whatever you could be, you already are. The big truth, then, is the closer you are to the beingness of God, the eternal, within you, the more you manifest and are all that you could be or were meant to be. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind, conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that whatever I would strive for, I already, in the mind of God, the eternal, already am. By growing closer to the mind of the eternal in consciousness within myself, I grow closer then to all that I think I could be, and in fact already am. The drawing of this being closer then begins to manifest through me all that I already am. In order to get to this place within myself of eternal beingness, I set aside each day my personal ego self, giving it up gladly to the eternal, to God's presence within myself. And each day I meditate upon the eternal to close the gap in consciousness between the outer illusion of working within time to get somewhere to the inner reality of already being there. For this illusion set aside of time that frees me into the reality of all that I already am, in the I am presence of God within me, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Clearing the Mind of Negatives, part one of a two-part series, is the subject of my weekly video webcast, having begun on Sunday, May 20th, and concluding on Saturday, May 26th. Be certain to watch this complimentary video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And make note that universityonline.tv has mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini-consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.